The first time I drank him, it felt nostalgic, euphoric, happy,
and excited to be alive.
Beautiful inside and out.